Senna's nephew back in the day, making his way around us. Suddenly, that looks like more of a road-going car than any of the ones.
Some impressive, impressive designs. The wheel and going back around this circuit.
Final pole for every race and won all but the last one. Porsche and of course the mighty shadow. With a lot of shadows in the field actually, and a couple of drivers getting a nice shot of them. Timo Bernard in there, Tom Christensen.